Assalamu alaikum, and now we have the captain of the UK team, and I welcome here in you here in Switzerland for the international football tournament. And this was your first match against Holland. You guys played 4-0. What are your comments about this match which was just played?
Yeah, assalamu alaikum. First of all, thanks for you guys for organizing this amazing tournament. It's an honor to be here, a blessing obviously for us to be here as well. And it's your first event obviously for Swiss Jamaat to hold this event as an international event. And it's a big step as well. Well done for that. Regarding the match 4-0, well, it speaks itself. Big score obviously. But I think for the first 10 minutes it was difficult for us to play as a team. It was difficult for us to play indoor because we are not used to playing indoors in our country, and obviously it takes time for us to be used to playing indoor. But yeah, I mean, Holland's a great team. They kept us at bay for 10 minutes, as I said, and after the second goal, obviously we were playing our style of play, which is passing game, obviously. And then yeah, I mean, after 2-3-0, I think we killed the tie, and 4-0, I believe, fully deserved to win.
All right. What do you think about your next strategies for your next games? Are you going to keep this, or are you going to improve it? Because what are your opinion about that, being a captain of your team?
Well, I mean, we're going to keep on playing this formation, but we have other options as well. Well, I can't tell you now, but we have different options, BC, obviously. Yeah. And depends who we're playing, how we're playing on the next match, because every match is different. And yeah. That's how we're gonna go with the next matches.
All right, Zakala, I wish you a good stay here and a successful stay in Switzerland, and best of luck for your next matches. Zakala, assalamu alaikum.